Traders, this is it for me today. Here's my account. HD was great for me today, $2,700. I'm still riding 100 shares, almost 4 points. It was at 1.5 points. Very unpleasant loser in KRTX, which I tried to short for some reason. Well, I'll show you why soon. KSS long was terrible. KSS short, I had two trades. First one, disaster. Second one, great winner. So finished in green in KSS. MDCO, my best trade today, long. Now a very small size, beautiful trade. Trip was great. I'm gonna finish up just below $6,000. So I'm having a very good day today. Finished yesterday a small green, like $400, something like that. So good green week for me so far. Let's take a look at some of my trades today and see if we can learn something from this. So here's what we did today. I'll take a look at HD. HD was posted today. Hold on a second. HD was posted today under 231.90. Now, initially, HD started down. It's down 5%. Now it was a bit higher. As you can see, it started with a big gap down. Try to move higher. This topping tail here told me that it's probably going to come down. And you expect a stock that is down 4% to continue coming down. So I posted it under 231.90. I'm looking at it right now and I'm thinking the entry should have been a bit lower. I mean, just for the safe side, should have been like 231.60 or something like that. Anyway, probably took a bit of a risk here, but it worked out great. So HD was a very nice winner for me today. I'll go straight to my loser, KRTX. At the point I posted KRTX under 86.50, it did not look that bad. So 86.50 was right over here. And initially it did come down. I think it was here. I'm not sure whether I took it here. I'm not really sure exactly where was my point. But anyway, I think it was here. So KRTX came down, pulled back up. At that point, I posted it. I thought it's going to continue coming down. Now, the daily of KRTX looks like it has to come down sometime. It's still going up. But anyway, and I'm still sure we're going to have a great shorting opportunity sometime, KRTX, certainly not today. So at that point, I thought it's going to continue its downtrend. It did not. I had a very small size, but a multiple point loser, which ended up just over 3 grand loser. So that's my worst trade today. So KRTX was a disaster. Let's take a look at KSS. KSS, as I mentioned, several trades. The first one was a short under 48.90. And under 48.90, that was somewhere over here, 48.90. The stock came down, moved up, failed, tried to move up again, failed. I thought it's going to fail. But this pullback here, which was supposed to send it lower, did not. Now, KSS is down 18% right now. You don't expect from a stock like this to succeed. However, it consolidated beautifully over under the $50 mark. So I posted it after I had a failure. I posted it for long over 50. I mentioned also that I'm expecting like a 30 cent pop-up, so probably just a, you know, just probably just a small scalp, 30 cents. I didn't get it on the first move, which was almost 30 cents, 27 cents. I got it a bit below that. And well, I had a loser. So anyway, had to try. That looked quite good over the whole number here, $50. And 50 is a very whole number. And it looked like it's going to pop up. Well, I missed this one. The second one was short under, what was it, 49.30. So I made sure it's failing to move higher. Again, this consolidation area here, 49.30 short. That one worked out amazingly well. And so my red short trade initially turned out to be green. So KSS, I'm up like $300 today in KSS, but it did not look so great at the beginning. Ended up a big green. Now I want to talk about MDCO. That's one of the stocks I put down on a small piece of paper right over here. See, that's it on this piece of paper yesterday. And That was due to the fact that it had a beautiful upside day plus a beautiful breakout formation here. So I knew something is about to happen in MDCO. I did not expect that it's going to pop up like it did today. I mean, its stock is up 20% right now. But I did look for a long. And MDCO did not give me a chance to go long until it came down quite a bit and then moved up. And then look at this beautiful, I mean, you could argue that the long opportunity was here. And that is true. But I let it move a little bit higher just to make sure it's coming up. And then there was this failure here and it came up again. And the entry point as I posted it was over, what was it, over $70, right? So we've got the whole number here, $70. And it just bounced under and came back over. And that was just beautiful. Moved up almost 3 points. So I do have another, no, I'm out of MDCO. Anyway, it was my best trade today. Looked at it, took a look at it yesterday. It was on my list for today. So MDCO did well. Another long we took just recently was NOW over 276.30. And look at this beautiful consolidation here. Again, the same idea, NOW is up 4%. Not quite as much as MDCO, but came down, consolidated, looked like it's going to go up again, and it did. So 276.30 was a long consolidation here, and finally it moved up, looked great. Last trade I'm going to talk about today is Trip. Trip was posted in room under $29. That's my bread and butter trades. I knew I'm going to trade Trip today. And I just like I knew I'm going to trade KSS today, but Trip worked out exactly as expected. The stock is down 11% right now. It was a bit higher than that. I mean, it was like down like maybe 8%. Take a look at the way it behaved. I mean, just like my textbook trades. It started with a huge gap down, initially moved up, failed, looked for a short, posted it in the trading room under 29. The failure already started here with this topping tail here, continued with this red candle here. Once it came under this whole number here, 29, that was a very clear reversal and it just moved under the lows and continued coming down. So I'm still riding this one with 100 shares with almost 1 point and a $1,400 winner. So again, I'm going to finish my day just below $6,000. It's a beautiful trading day for me. And I wish you all did great today. So let's see how our trading room members are doing. I just clicked very green for me. So it seems like we have 76% in green territory, which is amazing. And you know, traders, we all trade the same picks. We all trade together in the trading room. Some of them are my picks. Some of them are the trading room members' picks. We all share the ideas. We all share the same trading environment and we all learn from each other. And you can do it too just by clicking here and joining us for a free 14-day trial. And if you're just watching this on YouTube, don't forget to give a thumb up if you enjoyed this video. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet Trading Room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its Trading Room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.